As schools reopened for the second term on May 9th, science teachers across the country stayed away as part of their industrial action announced several weeks ago to compel government to enhance their salaries. Through their umbrella body, Uganda Professional Science Teachers Union, the science teachers vowed to stay away to protest the government's failure to enhance their salaries and improve their working conditions. This afternoon, however, these teachers agreed to halt their industrial action until 13th of June.
And I want to inform all the science teachers in post-primary, wherever you are, let no one intimidate you, because what we are doing is within the law.
And the 25 days halt is to provide space to government to ensure salary enhancement of science teachers is allocated in the next financial year budget. Elong adds that in the several meetings, including the last one held today, they agreed with the cabinet and the education minister, Janet Kataha Museveni, that government had committed allocation of salary enhancement in the next financial year budget, even after government announced a 700 billion shillings intervention. He further urged all science teachers to return to classes effective today as they await for the government commitment.
Basing on the above, the National Executive Council of Uganda Professional Science Teachers Union, in their sitting on Thursday, today, May 19th, 2022, have resolved to halt this industrial action up to 13th June 2022 to allow government resolve our grievances fully as discussion is still undergoing in cabinet. We are told that it will be concluded on Monday, so 13th is still, we have given a good gap because Monday is just a few days. I hope we will have got a substantive answer from government. So we have halted this industrial action and the teachers are therefore requested. We ask all our members countrywide, the lab technicians, the TVET instructors, NIC instructors, PTC tutors, NTC lecturers, and science teachers in secondary to report back to work.
Ronnie Chiberu, the commissioner in charge of human resource at the Ministry of Education and Sports, says that they are doing the best to solve the salary disparities in the education sector.
The ministry and the Ministry of Public Service have a pay plan for everybody, but that pay plan is being implemented in a phased process. We've seen the president and the honorable minister for saying we are focusing on science teachers now, but all the others are within that pay plan. So we appeal to the other teaching staff across the divide. Let's remain with the commitment to serve, because all of them will be focused on. There are some science teachers actually who never joined the industrial action. And as a minister, we are proud of them. They kept on teaching at night. They did prep work at night, irrespective of the struggle of having the salaries enhanced. Those are our heroes.
The strike that began on 9th May had paralyzed business in schools across the country, mainly affecting high school science students who had no teachers to attend to them. Despite numerous calls from parents, school heads and government officials, the teachers had remained out of class until today. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.